Yeah.
Yeah.
Alrighty then.
What happened to the thief?
Here's another one. South American countries.
Oh man, Carlos Santana. Oh my god. Fucking. Where do you live? Oh, I live in Carlos Santana. Where do you live? Whew. Didn't see that. Oh god. Excuse me. Dan's gaming. Susie? Oh, that's me. I did it. My greatest accomplishment. What happened? I thought I used to be good. Yo, True Maple, thank you for the Twitch Prime sub. Appreciate it, man. We got Aku Aku that says Bandicoot Fool. Yeah. Crash is dead. I've killed Crash. Please stop. He's already dead. That was rough. That was... I guess I could be Future Man again, though. Hold on. Alright. Oh, shit. I clicked the wrong thing. That's fine. I could fix this. Here we go. I'm gonna be this guy. Listen, Chan, just came into possession of a fuckload of this new shit. It's highly addictive and more toxic than the Humboldt at high tide. So don't be surprised if you get chased around by street crazy screaming for more. People will love it. It makes them pent up, angry, horny, and insanely irritable. It's America narcotic form. Toss some of this shit out to the usual heavy users, junkies, and crack whores, and see what sticks. Enjoy! And this has been a reading with Ray, cosplaying as Future Man. What's up, Maddie B? Fuck. I'm gonna lose immediately. I can't go up the lift in time. No. I can't win. Fuck. Oh, what a nice guy. Thank you. What a nice guy. What's the smiley face do? My dad's notch. My dad made Minecraft. I live in a super mansion. What? I think I lost that one. Dude, my IQ drops like 4,000 when I'm talking to someone with boobs. Dude, so your IQ is at negative 4,000? God, I'm good. Nah, dude, it's all about that eye contact. Just look him right in the eyes. That's all you need to do.
Limitless Control, signing off. May we live to see another day.
Earth doesn't deserve another day.
Oh, shit!
Andy Samberg was not... Alright, game's over. Can't get better than that. It's a raid! Can I climb up here? Oh god, hey guys. Really? All of you up here at once? I'm gonna die. Foop! Why are there three guys in that tower with shotguns? Oh, I didn't think I was gonna get shot 3 more times in the back. Fuck. That was an unsuccessful raid. It's like when we raid somebody and they have follower only mode on. Oh, fuck me. You guys like Minecraft? It's that time, baby. Minecraft in 2017, though. Almost 4K in chat. Nice, dude. Oh, skate 4. Oh, no. No. That looks a little too close. No.
Yourself.
Do I have Minecraft installed? Let's see. Probably not. Oh, I do. Fixed it.
Dushins. It's when he's most talkative.
We stare at it for a moment before it starts to move.
Sweet Manchego.
When I recorded that line, I learned that's a kind of cheese. I did not know that was cheese. I didn't even know how to pronounce that. Vernon had to tell me what it was. So, something's been bothering me for a while. Can you explain memes to me?
Too real!
Children here tonight. That's cool. My children won't speak to me. Oh, Quinn, I'm so sorry. Haha, I'm just joking around. Classic Quizmaster Quinn humor. It's actually my wife that won't speak to me. She doesn't want kids. I think a lot of us are Quizmaster Quinn. Let's get into some questions. The first category is literature. Fuck. Excellent. Okay, fake me. You know who loved literature? My dead father. I looked up to him so much. More jokes, classic Quizmaster quips. Just trying to keep it light here, folks. Just like I thought my wife was the light. Oh. My. God. Pablo Escobar. Genuine wrestle boy. If they sell that shirt anywhere, except Redbubble, because it's going to cost $6,000 and it's going to be shitty. They sell that shirt anywhere. I need that fucking shirt. I need it in my life.
Good to see
Whoa,
you.
Dude.
Oh, perfect. I'm starving.
You fucking wish game. Good trap. I don't need that shit. Good meme, Ray. Dickhead. At least I don't think so. Nope. So close. Nope! Put his body down. Not now. Not now. Fucking Christ! Why is that so loud? Why would you do that? That scared the shit out of me. Okay. Anyway, back to what I was doing. What? Did they spawn me in a building? Hello? The game did not, like what I did.
Hey, what?
This fucking game already. This game. Oh, this game. It's gonna be a trip. I am this great assassin. Watch me get sucked into the floor. Man, I'm just kicking this guy in the nards. Please get up. Mosaic Honey sounds like a porno, but like an artsy porno. Where like the girl has bush. That's what makes it artsy, right? I've never seen a porno before, so I don't know. There's that one right there. Plum! Okay, good throw. Well, they're fucking. I interrupted two fucking chickens. I might be able to make it. I don't know when it resets, if it's at 6. I'm so fucked. There's no way. Don't reset, please. Wait, no, I picked up the slime. Fuck, I picked up the wrong thing. Get out of here. I don't want you. Shit. I picked up the... Oh, man, would I do this? Was it over here? Oh, I'm in, like, a different world. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Feels bad, man. It's over. The dream is dead. The dream is dead. No. I hate when I suck the wrong thing. There's still time. Eat it. Please eat it. No. Eat it. Fucking come back and eat it. No. Please eat it. When will Angelo return to become Truly? It's only been 2 years and she's moved on to her own streaming career, but when is she coming back? Get it? Swear to God, he's gonna fucking ruin the mood and die. Don't do it. My heart is so filled with... No! No! He's good. He's fine. He's fine. Let me... My heart is so filled with...
No! No! Grandpa!
Patrick, call 911! Shit! How do we know? What do you mean I scanned all the amiibo? What do you mean I scanned all the amiibo? Alright, well that doesn't do anything. It was worth a try. Let me put this back. Fucking terrible game.
0 out of 10. Minecraft better.
In fifth place, looking okay so far. Driving a bike with some flames on it. Flames, of course, do equal speed. Oh, he's got the national weapon of his people. I expect it's gone. Never mind. I thought he was going to get in the first, but he is in third right now. Okay, going over to Inkling Girl. She's in last. Fuck her. Lemmy in 10th. Peach, fuck the AI. Let's go to Kalba, second place, rocking the same bike as Bo, I believe. In first place, we got a baby in first place. Somebody kill this baby, he's in second. Oh, going to the cheese spot. Never use the D-pad on a pro controller. I can't believe it. I'm not even, I should start using the analog stick. Dude, fucking lulls in chat for my play right now. I never noticed that bar on the left side of my screen until right now. I have no idea what it is. Oh boy. Oh boy, it's still going, chat. Oh boy. It's still going, chat. Oh no. Chat, it's still going. What the fuck? Oh, it's gonna hurt.
Stay away. Stay away. What a poor result.
That was perfect.
Killing each other off. Yes. Yes. Keep killing each other off.
Cheese.
Dude, don't stinky cheese me. Listen. Everyone. Oh.
Cheese.
Fucking all the disrespect.
Cheese.
Are you kidding me? Oh,
cheese,
hello.
Cheese,
hello.
Cheese, cheese, cheese,
cheese,
cheese,
cheese,
purple,
cheese, 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 cheese,
I want to punch that stupid man cow in the dick.
Like, right in the dick?
Right in the dick.
Chloe, you punch a lot of dicks.
So?
Bitch, I will punch yours
you
next.
Miss.
You've been useless.
Durgeron burst out laughing as you stumble past him.
Asshole.
Yo, dude, we're going to smoke a joint on the 24-hour stream? Tina, we're going to get banned. We're going to get... We can't do that. How about I roll it and you smoke it? Tina, you're wacky.
The wacky's
the max. I need to find these two fragments like right now. Rama.
Perfect.
No! Something exploded and I didn't save the hostage. Fuck. Sorry, dude. No! Why would you still fucking- Why'd you kill the dog? Why would you do with- Yo, kill that man. He's not part of the group. Fuck him. Hello. Hey, guys. How you guys doing? Oh, fuck, he's got a gun! What an appropriate response to that guy having a gun.
That's okay. I do.
Is this gonna be the same thing where he forgets I have a hidden blade and I'm just like, chah! Alright. Okay. Okay. What a boss fight. What a boss fight.
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong.
He's in my head. Can I land a third one? Oh, I am unstoppable. You keep healing. I'll keep punching you in the face. Don't do it again. Oh, dude, please hurt yourself in confusion. You big dumb idiot. No! This Beldum is trolling me right now. Alright, last one. Let's do it. I hate you. Metagross is the worst Pokemon. Magikarp better. I'm gonna just kill you in rage now. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. And I used all of my balls.
And then the other one, just kind of like that. Yeah, like you're gonna sneeze. No, close to your face. Like, you gotta dab like that. That's a solid dab. There you go. Hey, that's a good dab. Oh, there you go. That's a low dab. Thank you for dabbing on stream. You don't want to dab on stream? Okay. You don't have to dab. You're good.
Oh. Charlie, look! Charlie, you bought the weed with you, Charlie. Yo, oh.
Later, Tater.
Fucking Rob out of nowhere.
Later, Tater.
Yoshi is the heavy weapons guy, dude, for sure. Yo, Johnny, thank you for the what? Close enough. Hell yeah. I'll take it. Yes. It half counts. Doesn't know anything about sports. That sounds about right. Let's see if you can land one on the green. But Dad, this is all green. Kobe! I am the fucking greatest! That's it. I beat the game. You guys want to play something else? This is it. This is the hit. Not like this! Not like this! You striped shirt wearing motherfucker! But I thought I was aiming for the sand. Can I hit this guy? Let's see what happens. Oh, way too hard. Jesus Christ. Could you move? All right, dude. You're a shitty ghost. Good. Thank you for existing. You're the greatest. Second one of the game. -10. That's how it's done. That should be okay. Oh shit, we hit it off a pumpkin! Well, the pumpkin just fucked our face. Alright, call that pumpkin shot. Michelle trying illusions, what's going on? No, I didn't. I absolutely did not. Do not clap for Laura. Yo, Tina's on the other team. What just happened?
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I gotta free this person. And the one over there as well. Wait, what? Hello? I am the flag. I am now the flag. You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Alright, we're gonna save and quit. I was on, R all on Reddit, and I saw a thread on the Destiny 2. Oh, well, goodbye. No chance. See you later. Oh! What just happened? Who's this guy?
My lord. They can't take that from us.
What the? My hero! Who was that? Was that my follower? Oh! That was amazing. I just need to take that in for a second. My follower, who I've never called, came out the fucking bushes and just saved me. This game's amazing. And I love it. Holy shit. Is he just gonna fucking stand here? Just take a minute, man. Just take a second. Hey, there we go. He just really had to think about it. Very motivational. I feel inspired by what just happened. Anything with flavor. Oh, he got it! The mad lad, he did it! He did it! I mean, mods are ineligible to win, but, you know, he got it. So, I guess next time we'll, let someone else get it, I guess. Alright, so hold on 1 second. These are bits. So let me fix it. I can't believe he's done it. The unthinkable has happened. The mad lad.
You touch it again and we all fucking die. Hey, I told you not to fuck with that. Fucking stop.
You're dead.
No. And turn, okay.
Our king dodged it! Aw, damn it. Okay, if you get a fire breath attack, our king gets his hammer. Ooh. Of heavenly rain. You can't stop the kid. Car.
Stay out of the street, damn kids!
Clear!
Car. Nope.
No! If you want to be a warrior for social justice, you have to learn to identify microaggressions. This time I will use a microaggression, and you will see how it gives you a free shot. All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you, microaggression, about to happen. Thank you. My friend Brian looks like a chick.
Microaggression! Hit it!
Oh, not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person of transgender.
Soft room. Interview in progress. Okay.
Hello there. Welcome to the soft room. I'm a friendly detective. What's your name? No problem. Just let me know if you need to sit down.
Nope. 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 Has this fight lasted 3 days? Technically, yeah.
Okay,
I remember this time.
Now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
Shit. Oh, don't fucking soft lock. Don't you dare do it, game. Don't do it. Think about what you're doing, game. Oh, please, for the love of God, just keep it going. Please, Dad. No. All right. Dude, guys, we're all together as one now. We're one big super group. Yo, Samuel, you can backseat now. Thanks for the tier 3 sub. Oh god.
Task. I'm at your service.
Too close. Niles, back up. Just look where I'm pointing.
If that is a desire, then I will obey.
That's the third time
today. You're too close!
Never mind. Listen to my plan.
My husband's memory!
I can do that for
you. Alright. We protested, man? Let's do- What the fuck? There's a hippo?! Oh! There's a hippo loose in the town. Someone help me. No one's gonna help me with this hippo. Just me. Okay. Fuck. Fuck all of you. No one did anything. Oh my god, all my health is gone. Go, 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 go. Go. They're right next to me, I think. Oh, I'm so dead. I'm so dead. They bumped me. Fucking monk ass. Get away from me. Let's go. Ooh. Good lord, dude.
I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you.
That was an accident. Sorry, I was putting it back on the desk.
I killed as well.
Alright. Alright, who's gonna get fucked? Who's gonna be it? This guy. Fucking see you later, dude. Oh god, the Kobe actually hit. Oh, I got another knife. Classic.
Places, quickly. Heil Hitler.
Heil Hitler.
What?
Helena. Kommen Sie.
That's not really Hitler, is it?
Haben Sie das gesehen? Fremde in meinem Büro. Würden Sie mir bitte verraten, wer in Gottes Namen das ist?
Ja, ja. Es sind Schauspieler, mein Führer.
Schauspieler.
I guess he is.
Für die Rolle von William Joseph.
Alright, we're good. Fuck! Famous last words. I thought we cleared all the tanks and shit. I deserve that. It's like the game waited for me to say something like that.
Chloe. What would it take to convince you?
We're going in.
How about,
give me a big ol' smoochy boochy.
Oh.
Alright, and that's the end of the stream, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Is that convincing enough?
Yeah.
I'm moister than an oyster. Oh, do it. Do it, you fuck. Here, I'll help you out. Oh, man, isn't that what you love? Don't you love these things? Please! You fuck. It's right here. Eat the jack-o'-lantern. Look, it's got the spook... Oh. Fucking drop it right in front of you again. Well, I hate you. I hate you so much. Kavanaugh's Bar, let's
hey,
do it.
I know you.
No, you don't.
What a fuck you, bum. You don't know me. Wow. Just shut him down. No, you don't.
You know Frank Morgan?
Sure. Frank's your regular.
He's a loner in the back.
Oh, God. That was good.
Boy, let's take it.
Frank is
days.
Sitting in the back. Okay. Holy shit.
You fuck young boys, Valdez.
Whoa. Are you a madman? This will cause an international Whoa. Incident.
Wow. That escalated so quickly. God damn it.
You don't understand. Someone has to stop the Venusians.
Fuck. Oh, yeah, the Venusians. I'll get them right after I apprehend you. He did just dance to taunt me. That son of a bitch. Yo, is this a bassoon? You gonna jump and kill yourself?
Farewell, cruel world!
Alright, well... We did it!
What exactly did you see them take?
They was working on the tires. That's all that was took.
It's like he's looking into the sun. I wish more games use this, the facial thing. It's so good. From that.
Oh, that's quite a win for a dime, Merlin. You better start
God
talking.
God damn it. Get after him, Phelps. Give it up, Audie.
Come on, Audie. Why are you gonna do this, man? Don't go inside. Don't do it. All right. Oh! Wait, what? Did that guy just stop? What happened? That guy just stopped him, but I couldn't do anything. Yo, that dude at the doorway was a wall.
Stop
Knocked
right
him
there,
out.
Audie, or I will shoot.
That was amazing. That was not scripted because the game didn't know what to do. They're like, why is the guy on the floor? Or maybe it was scripted, I don't know. Didn't seem scripted though.
What are you trying to do, Mer?
Stop or I'll shoot.
I'm not gonna shoot him. Or am I?
That was supposed to be a warning shot.
LAPD, Varley. Stop or I'll shoot.
Let's fire above his head this time. All right, he doesn't care. Mahoney, if you hold A when in cutscene, it skips them.
What's your
oh my god!
Guy,
what? No? Why is that not anywhere? Are you serious? Why is that? Why don't they tell you that anywhere? It doesn't even show up.
You get back here.
Did he shoot his tire?
Shit. You security men, Cole. Stay on me. Knock them off the road if you have to, but stay on that fucker.
Oh, what's happening over there? Hello? That car just suplexed the other car? Oh my god. That car suplexed the other car. What the fuck?
Don't be hanging out here, Phelps. Move in. Get in close and steer them off.
Oh, later, nerd. Yo, we got Cake Hold'em. Then, more importantly, we got Ja. And Stone Sven. Justin, Bounty Creeper, thank you. MVP. MVP. Oh, dude, I'm all three of them. Did someone take a picture of that? Because it's all downhill from here.
He's trying to have a conversation. He's like, yeah.
Can you believe this bassoon guy? He won't fucking leave.
Slapping.
Yeah. Dude, you can. You can. Let's hear the bassoon.
So stupid.
All right, maybe I won't do it this way. Maybe I'll do it the way the game wants me to do it. Feels bad. feels bad, chat. I'm sorry. What? Hello? Where the fuck are you? What? He went up and then up another. Alright. Alright, dude. Alright, dude. Alright. You mad lad. What the fuck are you doing? Look at this jump. What the fuck? You son of a bitch. Get your ass over here. You bastard. All right. This is a kid's game. Have mercy. But we did it. All for Jed. I hate everything. Everything is the worst. My controller is fucking broken again. We're all falling apart. I wasn't even holding A. I just exit the level and try again so I don't waste a life. Oh, I can't believe that happened. What a perfect, imperfect jump. I think I need to take that power up and fly all the way over here. That might be it. That might be the ticket. Let's try! I'm coming for you, bitch! Oh, okay. That didn't work. You know, Roar of Time and Splash. Why? I only have two left, right? Fuck, be naughty. You had a Meryl. Where'd the Meryl go? Wasn't it in Pokemon? Way to go, idiot! You didn't teach me anything! Fuck, it's sweet! How do I catch Pokemon, Ethan? You just killed it! Yeah, see? Just like that! It's better to lower your target's HP more than I did. You kill- What is more than zero? Or less than zero, rather, Ethan. Or make it sleep or something. Yeah, you made it sleep permanently, Ethan. You're a terrible teacher. You fucking... Get out of here, Ethan. Take your fucking Slugma Meryl out of here. Round two. Oh, wow, this is even weaker. Ooh. Here we go, this is my... Cool. It knows self-destruct. Nice. Corn dog. In the middle, there's some meat. Jamie, fucking leave. You're funnier than me. Go bomb your exams. You're not. You're because you're smarter than me, too. Just leave. Please. With them to a touchdown. At least get into field goal range. All right, he handed off the ball. I don't know where the ball is. Oh, he fumbled it. Oh, he has no hands. This is such, oh man. Not having any hands makes it hard to be a running back. Oh, insta turnover. It just kind of fell out. Oh man, back to back turnovers. What a hit by Oski on the tree. Oh, Jesus, a bunch of flip flopping already. What are we gonna do here? Nothing. Yeah, there's a hole right there! You're fucking blind, tree! That was a first down if you went through the hole. Alright. Alright. Out of the shotgun again. Is it going to be a draw? Oh, he's going to pass it! Oh, no. That's a pick six. Oh, no, he didn't. Okay. Stanford, what are you doing with... What are you doing, Stanford? You threw it right... Oh, he's wide open! Oh, can he take it all the way? Blown coverage! That's a touchdown by the trees! They got it! What a pass! What a pass! Blown coverage by that quarterback! Look at that, baby! That's like a 90-yard pass! There we go! Look at him! Like he just finds a way to get open. Oh, man! This is a pretty crucial series. God, I did not think Stanford could bring this back. Your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. All right, Cal, what do you got? Oh, no! It's a pick six, Cal. It's done. California, what are you doing? They've given up. They're gone. Wow! What the fuck? Oh, it's done. It game over, dude. And he's going against Nitro, which is a knight that has a helmet on, which is just a big hat that covers your whole face. Oh, broken tackle. Oh, he's still going. Oh, tackle. Oh, my God, what a catch. You cannot take down that orange. Jesus. What a pass. Wow, that quarterback is 12 for 14. Yeah, that's it. Oh, did he just hit a dab? Did that fucking orange dab? My God. I'll dab with the orange. Did a great job here of using his size to create. Look at that. One, two, three, fuck, four broken tackles. Oh, my God. Oh, left. Oh, you had that screen wide open. Oh, my God. He fucking threw a pick. He, like, snatched that off the ground. Oh, Pistol Pete. Oh, my God. First down. How do you fuck up that close? You had the screen open to the left, you orange hat wearing doofus. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Why are you passing? You fucking, he didn't get it. Oh my God. The defense holds and the ball will change hands. What are you doing? Just sneak it up the middle. Oh no. After all of that. Third down. This is the 11th play of this. God, they've converted every. This is a really good drive for UCF. Too much time. Oh, he dropped it. Okay. Yeah. Why are you showing a highlight of them scoring? They lost. That is, look at that doofy face. You let that win. I don't even know what that was. I don't have any blanks either. All right, I guess I'm using that clone sooner than I want. Chat, what the fuck, man? Never mind. That was awesome. Fuck, I got baited so bad. So what happened there? Is I beat that boss or whatever. I had one health. I went to open the chest and it was a mimic and he one-shotted me. Oh, fuck. No, no. Oh. The first fucking room, there's a bullet. Are you serious? Why? Stop giving him to me. I wasn't even expecting that. Oh, no. Immediate bullet. In the first room. That, I mean, that was 1,000% my fault, but I did not expect to see one in the first room. And by the time I noticed, it was too late. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Oh my God. Fuck you, dude! Woo! Oh, you get an achievement for doing it. Gungeon Master. Oh, God. I'm gonna do this. Alright, good. Yeah, stay back there. Oh my God, he is... Don't walk in the fucking thing, please. Oh my God, he's in such a bad spot. Well, okay, he's alright there. Alright, stay right there. Fuck! 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 No! Hold on. Oh, I need to throw to hit the button. Okay. I am tiny. Too far away. Alright. Oh my fucking sh- Good enough! Hmm. It doesn't look half bad on you, man. It sure doesn't.
Oh yeah.
All right, that makes up for the shitty trailer.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that's real funny. Yeah, put a stuffed alligator in the fuck. Fuck you, Capcom. Haha. Oh. I don't have scrap metal. Hey, bite this thing. Yeah, look at that. Bite that. Oh! All right, well, that doesn't work.
Look at me. Look at me, sweetheart. It's going to be okay.
Make eye contact. Oh my God! Look me in the eyes while I die. Oh, the blood smear! I wanted to thank you again for your advice. It really made all the difference. Just float with the stream. I don't know how to float. I don't know how to float! Emily, I need some wisdom. How do I float on stream? Just start hovering away. Oh wait, I think I figured it out. Oh, I'm floating with the stream! And that's the end of that stupid fucking bit. Hey, how about a mustache ride, you bitch? Eat my ass! Eat it, human centipede. Who wants to be in the back? Because this bitch is in the middle. Human centipede, taking anybody. Mafia guy, young town, you want to join the human centipede? Eat my ass, you mustache bitch. Use key card. Leading to a shortcut to the safe house. I assume it's this. Ah! What just happened? What? We have Jamie's favorite. This is her idea for my food chest. It's called Daddy's Cummies.
No, Jamie hates that, doesn't she?
No.
There's no 0% chance that was Jamie's idea.
Why?
Because Jamie would not be like, name it Daddy's Cummies. Absolutely not. There is a 0% chance that is true. I would bet $100 that was not Jamie's idea.
All right. She wanted mommy's cummies, but I'm like, I'm a man.
Stop!
What? Is that worse?
Just stop saying cummies. Get off the screen.
Okay.
What's your thing called?
What's my what called?
Your home.
Oh, it's Muff City.
Oh my god.
Fucking, is he on the bridge? Or is he, oh no, he's right there. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry, coppers. Sorry, guys. What the fuck just happened? Did I? What? I don't know what happened. I assume I got arrested if I had to take a guess because there were cops there, but then I spawned on a moving truck? That was fucking interesting. What a 2006, a wacky year for games. I saw Kingsman Over Christmas. I'm glad you liked it. The second one was, it was still entertaining, but I don't think it was nearly as good as the first one.
I don't know. I thought it was pretty good.
Yeah, bitch. That's good enough for me. I'm like the stormtrooper that bumped his head in the Star Wars movie. Oh, that little thud. Thunk. Oh, good times. That was. All right. Can I? Oh, this is a generator. No. Woo! Smartest man alive. Can't stop me. Oh, can't stop me, game. Yeah. Ah, fuck. You gotta dock it backwards? Are you fucking kidding me? You gotta dock it backwards. Good fucking joke. I wanna... Okay. Backwards. Good. Dock it backwards. Fuck you. Fuck you. Are you kidding me? Let's do it. PS4 is better. No one fucking asked. What do you want? How old are you, 11? Lay epic console wars, dude. What are you doing, man? Reevaluate your life. Where the fuck am I going? Fucking, why is there a dick? Oh!
Yes! We're done! We've done it! Yes! Clip that shit! Clip it! We're done!
Afro with the 500 bits. Fucking, I'll do it, Afro, just because I love you. Ray, please tell Tina that while your relationship is remarkable, nothing will ever be as remarkable as the year 1998 when The Undertaker threw Mankind off Hell in the Cell.
That's Ray's favorite fucking thing, Afro. You have, Ray loves a good Undertaker meme.
I couldn't finish it. Threw Undertaker off the Hell in a Cell and plummeted 16 feet through an announcer's table. That's the best message of the year. Not even close. Whew! Glad I read that one.
Do you have fuel?
I have half fuel, yeah, why?
Do you want to water these?
Yeah. Water these! I'm just gonna kill myself. Someone just...
That was good, babe.
That was not
good.
No, I want to die. I actually want to die for real.
What's wrong with Shia LaBeouf? Nothing, but...
Nothing. He just took my fucking idea.
I don't want to get married the same way he did.
He was great in Holes.
I bet he is.
Yep.
I was laying in bed on my back, clothed. He said he was gonna super hump me, and I was like, all right, like, let's do it. And then he put his hands on either side of me and did a handstand up onto the wall, and then I screamed and made him get down and did not let him super hump.
So the super hump is essentially your bed needs to be up against the wall, and clothed or unclothed, it's up to you. What you essentially do is you have your partner laying on their back, kind of like missionary, and you do a handstand on the bed, put your feet against the wall, and you push off with your feet, and you get all the momentum and fucking penetrate. That's the super, super hump. But Tina didn't want to let me do it. This is a gun, right? Oh, is that a revolver? Oh, it fucking sure is, dude. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, shit. I gotta go. My mom's calling me. See you guys later. For this fight. We got these assholes. Okay, we got something good. Oh. Well then. Holy shit. That gun doesn't fuck around. What is that called? The makeshift cannon. Wow. Makeshift cannon against bosses, though. Yeah, two. I bought. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers. Skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Ooh, lad. Yeah, I had a Metal Gear Solid 2 on the PS2 is what I was gonna say before I fucking had a heart attack. Yo, Rem, chickens are chickens because they provide us with eggs. Much like a banana is a banana because we can grab it, peel it, and eat it. We believe in God because things around us are made in such a way that we can use them. Chickens can't peel off a banana, and this is why chickens are atheists. What? What?
Oh, that's my pussy, Regina. If you see her around, give her a little stroke.
I guess I will give Regina a nice stroke. Look, does it look like I'm drowning? Hold on. Like, help! Help! Lifeguard! I'm drowning! Help! Somebody! I can't swim! That's the end of that bit. So I hope you enjoyed that. That's top-notch comedy you'll get on this stream. We don't have enough time.
I was pretty dangerous in the past. But then, I took an arrow in the knee. Hey! This is no laughing matter! I need medicine! Or it really hurts!
Are you fucking serious right now? Are you? Are you fucking... Dynasty Warriors 9, everybody. You guys like memes? Don't worry. We have an open world that's empty. We have iffy gameplay, but we got some old memes.
Really committing to this, my lord. There's no turning back now. We move.
All right. At least your armor's cool, yeah. The cape is pretty dope. Oh my god. Yeah, Shadow of the Colossus.
The gates are tough, but the weapons can break through.
Please.
Forward! Yeah.
Oh no, are the rams gonna make it?
The front gates are being protected by fences. The rams aren't making much progress.
Horse? Do you wanna... Do you... Hello? Do you wanna get on land? Please?
Reporting. Reinforcements have arrived for the mountain base.
Alright, come on, horse. Guys, don't worry. This game is only $60. Not allow a single enemy. So what happens if I jump off? It's like I'm gliding. I got an achievement. Like a bird. What? I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. There you go. He figured it out. Let me see if Auto Run can figure this out.
Confident they will be drawn to your cause as well, Master Cao Cao.
So that's the end of Dynasty Warriors 9. Hopefully I saved you some money. Hey, if you like the game though, more power to you. It is, wow. Wow.
No.
Oh no. We going ass to mouth again?
Aw.
Dude, just like on our anniversary. Move up.
I'm gonna have a good angle of it.
Yeah?
Yeah, creep up on me.
Dude, can I get some brown noms in the chat? I can't. I'm this as close as I can get. Nom nom nom
oh,
nom
no.
nom 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 nom.
Don't know. I'm not gonna let you. You can't get my butthole.
On the island, and it wouldn't stab. I got one. I think.
Not
there
bad.
We go.
Yeah.
Okay.
See?
Yeah.
You just have to be patient.
All right. We need to do it of one each, so we'll do the same thing. Oh, there we go.
Uh
oh. Hold on. I'm cooking my fish right now. Bless you.
Just a little more.
Oh, do I just have to hold this forever? Oh, can I, like, put this...
I'm a natural, baby!
Alright, that was really easy.
Are you fucking serious? What the fuck? What? What just happened? All right, can we just all agree that I made it easier?
Am I right?
I made it easier by weakening the fish. I like
male
loosened
gamers.
The fish. What? Are you Mako the legendary fish? What? Oh, please.
You can get
yeah,
this.
Let's
this
do it.
Be game of the year.
What the hell are we doing? Oh, you sat down first. Yeah, you did. Did I? This is getting awkward.
Oh, this is amazing. Hell yeah. That was perfect. Yeah, that was dope.
What? Nothing.
We should make a highlight reel of this game.
Yeah. Oh, we got an achievement!
What? Was it sit on it?
You started it. Not kids anymore. That was an achievement. Hell yeah. Oh, this is the best game this year. It's not even
now
close.
I don't know what the other achievements are.
Who's a god?
Fuck!
Your luck.
Hold on, I lost my headset. We do best 2 out of 3. Here we go. Platform god. That's the first time I died. Fuck off. Fuck yourself. I support slime equality. Dude, that's what we're all about. That and making money. Let the slimes fuck whoever they want to fuck. Same with the chickens. Wow, I just got fucking obliterated and lost everything. Excuse me? What is your problem? Why would you do that? That's not it? I just made- oh god. Mistakes have been made, chat. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I can fix this. I can fix this. You guys all want to go to college? Yep, you guys want to go to college? Oh, lad. Oh, lad. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. We're good. This is fine. Everything's okay. Don't even worry about it. Why are you coming back from college so soon? There's no way you finished. Oh, boy. Okay. Everything is... Oh, my chickens. Oh, boy. Good as new! I need to do some cleansing. There you go. Just... cleaned up a little bit. Anyway, what was I doing?